guys, me and my mom did something today. I went with her while she went and got her hair cut. It's been a long time coming. She did not want to do it, but I feel like she is looking beautiful and she looks just like my grandmother. So here is the experience that we did, and I will see if she could come on here and tell y'all how she feels, because she's still going through her motions, y'all. Hey, y'all, that's my mom. She's so happy and so excited to get her hair cut. Y'all, they had a quote on this, son. It was good. Good. We had a little bit of a wait, but the barber was definitely worth it. Ever seen my name Merv, and he definitely hooked up and did my mama right. Oh my God. Here she is in the beginning. She over there doing her thing. Look at that thug. She's my OG. I love her. Look at him start cutting up. Wah, wah, Guadmer.
It's a new chapter.
Oh, sucky, sucky. Now, who's this sexual being right here? Now you know she's feeling herself when she put her tongue out like, ew. Could we just shout out Merv for doing a wonderful job on this black queen here? And now she wants to color it and get jazzy, jazzy, and jiggy, jiggy with it. Y'all, I love her. We out here. Y'all be blessed. Look at my mama.